practice of the day. Upon further review and upon x-ray, the doctors have determined that James does have a broken bone in his left forearm. It is the radius, and initially word is saying that he will be out anywhere from 4 to 6 weeks. Cameron Steele joins me now. Cameron.